Hello there everyone, Asterisk here, and this dropped the Kingdom Hearts 3 opening movie trailer. So let's go ahead and watch it right now, and it's not gonna be my first. I've already watched it like twice already, three times, maybe three times, but I've already seen it, so it's not gonna be a first view reaction, but I'll give my input as we go along with it. So let's go ahead and start the video and see it. Watch it. Again. Looks beautiful. I'm gonna say that. It looks amazing. Look at the cinematics. Looks nice. You've seen the events that happen, well, not everything, but you're seeing stuff that's happened. Destruction of Destiny Island. Riku going to the darkness. Kairi going where Kairi goes. Organization. Shion going away. I don't know what that is, though. Okay, this part over here, it looks like this part over here. That last part itself, it looked like the final fight when they're gonna face off against Xehanort. But some stuff looks a little bit weird, so let me go to that part. Let me see over here, okay. When they're together, we see, okay, here we go. Let me pause it there. Okay, let me go back a bit. When they're together again, there we go, here. So, if you can see, Riku, his Keyblade is not broken. As we know, and we've seen in the previous ones, that Riku's Keyblade gets broken. But in here, he doesn't have it like that. So it's, if this is the final fight, I mean, even Kairi's outfit and her appearance, it's the same from Kingdom Hearts 2. It's not the later one where she changes her appearance. What about, wait, let me go back a bit. I wanna see. Okay, slowly, yep, slowly. Too much. Oh, wait. Anything good here? Anything good here? No, man. I got nothing. Let me go back to the sandwich. Okay, here we go. Okay, we see the only ones we see is Xehanort, Xemnas, and Ansem. Everybody else, we can't really see their faces. But still, wow. That is amazing. Let me go back a few. Let me see if anything that I wanna check out. Okay, this, I just wanna make a comment about this. Look at those eyebrows. They look really divine. I bet you could see every single strand of hair coming right there. Every single strand of hair. Though I just noticed that though his hair is white, his eyelashes are black. That is inconsistent right there. I already hate the game because it is inconsistent right there. Okay, as for the music though, I'm not saying I hate it as so much as it does not mix well with the video, in my opinion, with the cinematic itself. I just feel it's not that I'm hating it, but as to it's not mixing well, in my opinion. Or maybe this, it could be something that that I could get used to it as I watch it. You know, it's like when you first try something, a food, and you take the first bite and you never tasted it before and it tastes horrible, but if you take a few bites later, you can adapt to it. You're like, it's not bad anymore. Maybe it's like that. I could get used to it over time with the cinematic. But though it says opening movie trailer, I don't know if this is going to actually be. We don't know if it's going to be the actual opening in the game itself. It could be different. This is just probably a video they put out, and the opening video for the game. It could probably be something else because I've seen comments of people that say they don't like the music with the cinematics, like it doesn't mix well. Yeah, when I first saw it, I thought that pretty much the same thing. I'm still not getting the hang of it with the video. Let's see the comments. Let's have a look at the comments right now. Let me look at the comments. There goes my wig. Spoiler, Goofy is the real leader of Organization 13. I knew it. Everything had to do with Goofy. 2019 Game of the Year, who will eat ice cream with version 2.0? Oh boy, let's see. Let me see if I can find something juicy around here. What is it? Heard it the first time, though I didn't like it. Heard it the second time, though it wasn't so bad. Third time, I said, hey, that's pretty good. I think why most people don't like the song is because they have no emotional connection to it right now. They haven't experienced the game with song a long time. Yeah, it's pretty much like that. This is new. So we haven't seen this yet, so we can't really get attached to it that much. But like I'm saying, in the second game, when I first saw the opening, I got on I didn't really put a any buts to it. I saw the intro and I thought it mixed well. I didn't have any second thoughts with this one. It made me second thought it. But yeah, it could be one of those things where you get used to it over time. It's not bad. It's still pretty good until it comes out on January 29. So close, so close, so close that I can taste it. All right then, I guess I'll stop it here and I'll see you guys next time.